After the emergence of magical tattoos, everything changed. For a while, nobody knew what to do. The tension between people with powers and everyone else finally faded, and we learned to live together. But while some use their newfound powers for good, others use them for more nefarious reasons. Still, as long as there are people like me out there, people who care, the good we do will outweigh the bad.
Your singing is mesmerizing. I know a theater that could use a voice like yours. Here, take this. The auditions are still open. Don't keep us waiting.
Tonight's gala could change everything for our city. The richest residents are meeting for a charity drive meant to solve our biggest problems. With the extra funds in the city's pockets, we might finally find a way to properly integrate tattooed people into our society.
Hey, sis, you there? Hello, Narada. That little. First, she answers the call but doesn't say a word. Then she hangs up. Now she's turned her phone off. When I see her...
Rachel, calm down. Your sonic tattoo is powering up. You don't want to accidentally raise your voice and break something.
You're right. Sorry, honey, but my sister can be so difficult sometimes. I just wanted to see how her audition went before I leave the city. The roads are all jammed because of the gala, and I can't be late for the train. This meeting is a once-in-a-lifetime chance for me. I can't mess this up. I could really use some of that herbal tea you drink to calm my nerves while I pack. Thanks. Look, Narada was supposed to come here to see me before I leave. It's not like her to stand me up, and she never has her phone off. Teenagers, right? Knowing her, she could have gotten into trouble. Can you please go check on her? Just to ease my mind. Oh, and she changed her look again. New haircut, new style. Well, you know her. Here, it's how she looks this week. I really gotta run, but I'll be back before you know it. The audition is at some classy theater downtown. Nerida mentioned it in one of her emails. Feel free to check. I'll see you in 2 days. Love you.
My life changed when I was given a magical tattoo against my will for an experiment. Even though I caught the man responsible, I can never go back to my own life.
It's me. Let me in.
Good evening. How may I help you? I'm sorry, but you're too late. The audition finished a few hours ago. The theater's closed for the rest of the evening. It's already getting late, but you can come back tomorrow if you have any more questions. Good night, sir.
Darn rascals. Always making my life harder. Messing with... Oh, hello.
Hello. Sorry to disturb you. But have you seen this girl around?
I can't say for sure. I lost my glasses when the local miscreant stormed the store and stole some snacks. Please, can you help me find them? I can take a better look at the picture then. A lot of young girls visited the theater across the street recently. The fireworks should be going off in a few minutes for the gala opening. I hope the noise won't scare my dogs. I hope we can find my glasses before the TV broadcast of the gala starts. I can't miss that kind of show. You found them! Please, take this. It's the least I can do. Now, let me take a look at that picture again. Yes, I did see this girl. She came in to buy a soda a few hours ago. Nice girl. Even left some change. Thanks for the help. I need to close the store now, but I hope you find the girl you're looking for.
Thank you. They really went all out with those fireworks. Blast sounded like it was right next door. Sorry, you asked for me, ma'am.
The girls are in the chamber. I'm about to start the final process. Make sure nobody disturbs us. We're in full lockdown.
Yes, ma'am. And what about the troublemaker?
Keep her in the basement. I'll deal with her later. I have more important things to take care of now.
Payback time! Madam Caroline will decide what to do to you later, but I promise it won't end well for you.
Narita, it's me, Chris. Your sister Rachel sent me to find you. Are you okay? You want my phone? Sure. All right, we will. But first, that new tattoo you have. It's the magical ink, right? I'm guessing you can control water somehow. I hope you already learned how to use it. It could help us get out of here. Narita, I need your help. You have to try to control the flow of water underneath us. Follow my instructions. We did it! Good job! Now, stay behind me. I'll... Wait, Narita! Where are you going? We can't stay here. It's not safe. Follow me. I know a way out. All right. I'll help you with whatever you're doing, but then we're leaving. It's not up for discussion. Thank you.
take care of this one!
If you thought you could just barge in and stop us, you're in for a surprise.
Thank you. Thank you.
you certainly took your time. I almost left without you.
There were some complications, so I was delayed. Why are you still dragging her with you?
She's special. Her tattoo gives her powerful abilities. She could be useful to me.
You mean to us? Fine, what do we do now?
Go see my uncle. He'll have the forged passports ready. After tonight, we'll disappear for good.
A new life is waiting for us, my love. I'll see you soon.
You're right. After tonight, everything will change. You again. If it's about the girl, you can have her back after I'm done tonight. Deal?
Let the girl go now. She's just an innocent kid. Take me instead.
Let me think about it. How about no? I'll just use you too. It was smart to protect your ears. Let's see how you manage your friend's powers now.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm about to close the shop, so please take a quick look and see if you like anything.
I'm here for your nephew. I need to know what his plans are for tonight.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's captured a young girl and is dragging her around like a prisoner. He's controlling her with his music. I need to get her home safely. Please.
Oh no, he's finally lost his mind. Wait. Someone's coming in behind you. Hide in the storage area, quick.
Frederick sent me for the passports. We're leaving town tonight, right after we're done with his plans.
Frederick only told me to get this ready. He didn't mention you. I'm sorry.
No, that's impossible. You're lying. We're in love. We're going to leave together. I'll be back with him. Then we'll see who's telling the truth, old man.
I couldn't let her know you were here. She would warn my nephew. Okay, listen. I had an old instrument. It should be able to cancel out my nephew's music. It's because of the instrument's frequency. I don't have time to explain everything. I need to sit down for a moment, but you can look for it in the storage area back there. No, it's broken. Find the missing parts around here. They can't be far. Then I can help you repair it.
Thank you.
All of the parts are here, but we need to tune it precisely. Please don't hurt him. He's just in a bad place, but I know he's a good person. You can find him at the gala party. He's the guest of honor there tonight.
Good evening, sir. The gala reception is just through the doors. May I see your ticket, please, sir?
The name's Andersen. Huh. I think I've misplaced mine somewhere.
I'm sorry, Mr. Andersen, but I can't let you through without an invitation. Please come back once you've found it.
Thank you.
Nerida, calm down. It's okay. Listen, I need your help. We have to save those people. But first, we need to free them from his mind control. I need you to play this instrument. It cancels out Piper's clarinet music. His uncle made both instruments, so it should work. Can you do it? Nerida, do it now. Start playing.
Stop! You ruined everything! Stop playing that thing right now!
Ugh!